Please, stop! Oh.
The Majestics, the firstborn of the wilds of Ashara. Around them, they heard the song of splendor of a once and future summer. And they responded. And the earth moved. The carver shaped, the architect built, and the shaper composed. Beyond the veil, the firstborn were torn asunder, with a cry that still lingers in the heart of every god tree and mountain. Then, emptiness, followed by a darkening sky, and the frost wept with the first winter. The Shaper bequeathed her music to the countryside of marbled ruin. The plains birthed the gentle grass. Listless streams meandered through the verdant hills and babbled of their gentle travel to the face of the windswept cliffs. Thus the symphony of Arathel began.
Hail. I am General Talera Ap Gwydion, former commander of the Eastern Alfar forces. Surely you're not the aide Aelin Shear promised. She spoke as if she planned to send a whole squad of soldiers. Not understood. But you wouldn't be the first person that Aelin Shear has used. Not that I need any help in my misfortune. You see, all those who involve themselves with me soon face disaster, such as the fate I have been dealt. The years have been long since I first learned of the means that might deliver Melsen Shear from the Tuatha. It lies in Earl Tusk, beyond a gate fated never to be opened, in a hall awash with Niscaro. Any who seek access to the ruin must face them. The ruin holds the only weapon known that can slay a Niscaro lord. The Arathi sealed Earl Tusk to be opened only when the great voices rise in song. Years ago, this chime was found near the ruin. I've tried using it to make the windstones sing, but I've had no luck. The windstones are located all across the plains.
Look to these open plains, nestled where mire and rocky deserts cease, where the hungry forests and the ocean have failed. These mountains are home to the languid sky. This is an inspired painter. All the people are eyes.
Be careful around the general.
I can't believe it. The gate shifted? For all my efforts, you simply appear and make it respond. No. You've opened one part of the gate, but four more remain. I will remain here. The Niskaru will sense that the seal is weakened. I'll stay here and fight any Niskaru looking to sneak past us.
Thank you. Thank you.
north he came, sword alight with frosted blood, to starkly carve a kingdom from a land of stone and flood. A hero true, a warrior born, his deeds the bards did daily sing. Exultingly, they crowned him king.
Did you think the whole army was across the water in Chlorican?
A prayer for our troops.
Thank you. No vagrants, no beggars, no...
For truly, my children, we are lost. Loved and blessed by Lyria.
Goddess...
Lyria, no goddess of fate. Who holds the cards that spell our mortal lives. Those she holds dear prosper and thrive, yet the strong and the proud fall beneath her displeasure. Go in peace, be guided and blessed by Lyria, my children.